I can't do the belt up over this thing.
Oh, God. Well, we should stop complaining about every little thing.
It's a fucking seatbelt.
Shut up.
I'm leaving here, getting out of this place. Leaving here, getting out of this place. My certain kinds of peace can take these things. Get up in the morning, I pay in my bills. Watching the storm cloud from over the hills, it appears.
You've done the colours wrong. I'm like a panda bear in negative.
No, no, that's what pandas look like.
Not only do I look ridiculous, I'm factually inaccurate.
You look like a panda, end of story.
Badger!
No, a panda!
Badger!
Oh, my neck! My neck!
Oh, my God!
No, I'm okay. My neck hurts, but the suit took the brunt of it.
Not you, with the poor badger.
Oh, God.
It's not dead.
Hurrah!
But I think I clipped it. Its back legs are all funny and it's making this weird noise.
You need to put it out of its misery.
You mean kill it?
It's the only humane thing to do.
Well, what the hell will I use?
Have you got something heavy like a spade?
Who carries a spade around with them?
Look, you need to smash it on the back of the head, quick and painless.
Smash its head in? I can't do that. You do it. You are disgusting. Disgustingly selfish.
And you are a complete...
What? Hold on a minute, I can't hear what you're saying. The airbag's in the way. Here, enough of this.
No, don't!
Oh, for fuck's sake, stop being such a child.
My neck! My neck!
There, done. Oh, great. That's it. Pass out, why don't you? What about the poor badger?
Spade. Smash.
Hi, yes, this is an emergency. I need a minicab right away. I have a party to get to.
Come on, let's have a look at you. You're a little bit concussed.
You're a very lucky man. That passerby hadn't been walking his dog, you could have been out here all night. I'm gonna have to cut you out of this suit so the paramedics can move you. Should probably phone someone in your family. Who do you want me to phone for you?
Lindsay. I need to call Lindsay.
Lindsay, no.
Hello? What? Oh, my God, no.
Dick, now I don't want you to freak out about this.
You have got to be shitting me. Who does this kind of thing in the 21st century? Who thinks this is acceptable? Leave a
Dick, chill. I know. This guy's clearly some kind of shit for brains racist bigot who thinks this kind of crap is funny, but we can't pick and choose who we help or as bad as them. Say, did you notice that as we were pulling up?
What?
Looked like a dead badger.
Spade! Smash its head in!
Mate, you keep that fucking shit to yourself, or I swear to God...
Forget it, eh? We're not here to judge, man. We're here to save lives.
Kill him! Get the spade!
You ought to be ashamed of yourself, mate. It was up to me. I'd left you there to rot.